And a happy Independence Day to my Pakistani brothers and sisters.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy Independence Day.
Happy Independence Day.
Thank you, guys. Happy Independence Day to you guys for tomorrow.
Yeah. Went a little. So welcome to the 60th milestone episode of the weekly virtual Big B Meetup, Qatar's popular community outreach initiative founded in 2018. And in April 2020, the pandemic brought about its virtual edition. It is inspired by the people of Qatar, both local and expatriate, and dedicated to my mother. It aims to inform, to educate, to inspire, and bring communities together. Today, we celebrate Indo-Pak expat love. On the occasion of Pakistan's Independence Day and India's Independence Day, which falls tomorrow. Our guests are my good friend and former neighbor, Shoaib Bhai, along with young YouTubers, Tall Brothers, young, let me say that again, and the Jio Bindas team from Radio Olive,
Woo!
RJ Harsha and RJ Vivek. Welcome,
Hello.
Guys.
Hello.
Now, usually
I'm thank you so much for this, you know,
yes.
Very beautiful and wonderful introduction.
Thank you. You're welcome. So I usually start with the women because, you know, with chivalry here. Yeah? But since it's Pakistan's Independence Day, let us start with our brothers. So,
yeah.
Shoaib Bhai, please introduce yourself to our guests here.
Ji, assalamu alaikum. Meri taraf se pehle sabko Independence Day mubarak ho. इस तरफ भी और उस तरफ भी पाकिस्तान की और पाकिस्तान की ठीक है एक्चुअली आई एम मिडल ऑफ द स्क्रीन सो फाइन मेरा नाम शुहेब है और मैं यहीं पे बॉर्न पैदा हुआ हूँ और यहीं पे मेरी जिंदगी गुजर रही है और पिछले एक साल से मुझे चेस कर रहे हैं और मैं इनको डिच कर रहा हूँ ये है कि मैं उनको बड़ा थैंकफुल हूँ कि देखते हैं मैं म्यूजिक करता रहा हूँ यहाँ पे छोटा सा बैंड था मेरा शाहरुख तो मुझे देख के बड़ा हुआ जवाब तो इंजॉय किया है लाइफ यहाँ पे और आपके साथ खास तौर पे पोस्ट को आपके साथ बहुत वक्त गुजारा है हमारा बहुत अच्छा
हाँ यार इतना बड़ा इंट्रोडक्शन मत दे दे वी विल गो आई कैन आई एम गोना कैच यू टुडे टुडे इज एक्चुअली द शोहेब शो सो या सो लेट्स मूव टू द टॉल ब्रदर्स प्लीज गिव अस एन इंट्रोडक्शन
सो माय नेम इज जवाद एंड वलीद I was born in Karachi. I came in Qatar like in 2004 or 5. इतना मुझे याद नहीं है क्योंकि it's been you know long time. और पढ़ाई वगैरह I did my bachelor's from Dubai and then we started our real life, looking for a good job and all. And then we both started our channel yeah, like Tall Brothers. And when did we start? 2016, 17.
Yeah, 16, 17. We started
yeah.
doing videos,
vlogs and all. And then, but we back to reality, you know, practical life, come out, ghar mein lao.
Back to reality, yeah, nice one. yeah, well.
Yeah, Waleed, I was born and raised here. So,
I feel
we,
for
yeah,
you.
we met like, around 12 to 13 years back. And then it's been going on and off, but we graduated together. And
okay.
after that, he came back to Doha, I came back to Doha and started.
Oh, wow.
For, as usual, yeah. And then this idea came up to us that we should start doing videos. Our first aim was like to make videos for our cell phone, not for our audience. But then gradually we grew into it.
Okay.
And yeah.
We will go there. Hang on. So this is like a
yeah.
dostana. This is like a Pakistani dostana flick.
Yeah.
We've
yeah.
been called several names, and one of it was this dostana.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm on the right track then. Let's move to the guys who are in reality and not in reality too. They are on the airs of Qatar and making waves. The first ever Indian, Hindi radio channel. I shouldn't say Indian. Sorry, radio channel. Harsha, please introduce
yeah.
yourself.
Thank
RJ,
you so much,
RJ.
Bosco, and I'm so happy. And thank you so much for having me. So, I'm 2017 se yahan par hu. I'm with Radio Olive since day one. Mere samne Radio Olive ka studio bana hai. So, 4 saal jo hai,
oh, wow.
October, November mein complete karne wale hain. And
wow.
Is 4 saal ke dauran mein main यू नो बहुत ही अच्छी मेरी जर्नी रही है एंड जर्नी के बारे में आगे बात करेंगे और अपने बैकग्राउंड की मैं बात करूं तो आई एम बेसिकली ऑब्वियसली फ्रॉम इंडिया एंड इंडिया में आई एम फ्रॉम मध्य प्रदेश ग्वालियर एंड यहां पर आकर मुझे बहुत सारे पाकिस्तानियों से मिलने का मौका मिला एंड बिकॉज टुडे इज पाकिस्तान इंडिपेंडेंस डे सो आई वांट टू विश टॉल ब्रोज एंड शोहेब अ वेरी हैप्पी पाकिस्तान इंडिपेंडेंस डे
थैंक यू
जर्नी चल रही है आगे भी चलेगी
And let us hear for my doppelganger, Vijay.
Oh, yeah.
We're actually wearing nearly the same shirt, you know?
Yeah, almost the same shirt. Yeah, the same color. So hi, everyone. And I'm RJ Vivek, and I'm basically from Bangalore and a part of India, of course. And I've just come here like 5 months back, and I'm new to the country. And I've also met few of the Pakistani friends here, and it just feels awesome to know a lot of people from different nationalities, and especially when today is Pakistan's Independence Day, it just feels great to be having this. And thank you so much for inviting us.
Yeah,
you're welcome. This is I wanted to create the Jio Bindas Mahol here, and I think it's happening. You know, I can feel it. So let's move back to Shoaib Bhai. Since he said he's born here, my first question to him was how long have you been in Qatar? You don't have to answer that now since you said you're born here. It's up to you. but what I'd like to know is, could you walk us down memory lane, like, you know, give us some gupshup about, you know, your life in Doha. You're born in Doha. I know you for 20-25 years. You were our neighbors. I know your young brothers, you know, and for me, you are like the Junoon of Qatar, you know, the band, yeah. And you have so many Indian friends, and that's one of the reasons I wanted to have you on the show, not only because you're a singer, but also because you you've integrated with the expat people of Qatar, with the Indians, with other nationalities. So it's really nice. You're an ambassador, I would say. So Shoaib, please give us some, you know, memories about your years in Qatar.
You know, as you remember, I started a band here called Falcons. Then my guitarist left from here to London. So I got a guy in neighborhood, Bashri Dai. We started Band Cutthroat Stone. And sabse pehli baat ke ek Goan aur ek Baloch together composing songs and working on that. And of course, we're doing covers of Junoon and Vital Signs and. तो बहुत ही खूबसूरत एक माहौल होता है. हम यहाँ पे रहते हैं, अर्शा ने जैसे बताया कि बहुत सारे पाकिस्तानी मिले, मुझे बहुत सारे मेरे दोस्त हैं स्पेशली फ्रॉम गोवा बॉम्बे, और बहुत प्यार करते हैं, हम एक साथ रहते हैं बहुत प्यार से, और इवेंट्स भी किए बहुत सारे हमने मिलके, बहुत सारे कतर में. तो आजकल थोड़े से लाइफ बिजी है, इसलिए थोड़े से कोरोना की वजह से भी हम थोड़े पीछे रह गए. तो वी आर हियर, इट्स अ स्मॉल मिनी कंट्री कतर में, बहुत प्यार से छोटे से.
Yeah, you better get ready to sing. But before we go there, I want to say I'm also very proud of, you know, you're up to date with social media. You recently, I mean, a couple of years, I've been seeing you doing a lot of stuff on Facebook, especially with like a foodie. I love your runarounds in Qatar, especially in my hood. You're coming to Matar Kadim. You never invited me ever. That's okay, but and we've. You've done some lovely food reviews. How is that going? First, please excuse me, although I'm a Bombay boy, my Hindi Urdu is pathetic.
Fine.
But even on the radio over the past 2 years, she knows that I always apologize and said I'll speak in English, you know. But
Hindi, English, and that English actually.
English, yeah.
It's fine. I will talk in Hindi and Urdu.
No, please carry on with Urdu. That's fantastic. It gives
Ghana
us
a lot of Ghana. Okay.
हमें भी थोड़ी समझ आए
ना. मुझे एक चीज बोलनी है कि उर्दू जो है बहुत ही खूबसूरत लैंग्वेज है, बहुत ही तहजीब होती है इस लैंग्वेज में, एंड हम लोग को सुनने में बहुत ज्यादा अच्छा लगता है. And so I totally love this language.
And also, like, whenever I've met Pakistani people, मुझे लगता कि मैं कितना अच्छे से, मतलब तरीके से बोलना सीख लूँ उन लोगों से. It's just amazing to just hear.
You know, Harsha, yeah. I've been talking about Shoaib to Olive Radio since day one. You're saying you're completing 3 years. You're completing 3 years with Olive Radio. I've been talking about him since day one, when you all were on the hunt for a local RJ.
Yeah.
But never mind. But I would love you for you all. I mean, I'm sure after this program, you all definitely want to host him on Radio Olive, you know.
Oh,
you
sure.
Must
host Shoaib Bhai. What do you think? What do you think, Waleed and Jawad? Don't you think we should hear Shoaib sing, not now only, but
definitely.
On
yes, Radio obviously, Olive? Obviously. That's the half, half of the reason why we're here.
Absolutely, yeah. So, Shoaib, please tell us about the food aspect of your Facebook, which is very nice.
Dekhe, पहले तो मैं गाना गाता हूँ, फिर उसके बाद खाना खाना मूड बनाता है इंसान के।
अरे वाह, चलो ठीक है। I have a request anyway, but sing,
ठीक है। मुझे खाने का बहुत शौक है, मैं बहुत पूरी गया हूँ। पाकिस्तानी तो होती है कढ़ाई, दाल मखनी और क्या कहते हैं, मुझे ना इंडिया के जो फूड्स है उनमें से मैसूरी डोसा बहुत पसंद है, ठीक है। मैं जाके खाता हूँ, स्पाइसी सा अंदर से होता है, और मुझे हैदराबादी तला हुआ गोश्त और ये चीज़ें जो है ना बहुत पसंद है। तो मैं जाता हूँ, मैं खाना खाता हूँ, और मुझे किक मिलती है, जैसे भाई के लैंग्वेज में।
ओह, किक मिलती है।
और ट्राई करते हैं खानों में, और जायका है यहाँ पे कतर में, पहले नहीं होते थे हमारे दौर में, जैसे आप जानते होंगे। अब बहुत सारे नए वेराइटीज आ गए, बहुत सारे खाने आ गए, तो मैं जाके ट्राई करता हूँ और रिव्यू भी देता हूँ लोग, अगर कोई चीज़ अच्छी है तो लोग कहते हैं जाके प्लीज़ ट्राई करें। एंड रिमेम्बर जवाब दोस्त, मैंने देसी वो बन कबाब जो है अंडे वाला बर्गर लेके आया था,
अंडे वाला बर्गर,
ठीक है। अब सुनो, एक बंदे ने ला के बंदा पाकिस्तान से बुलाया यहाँ पे, और हमने स्टार्टअप किया था, बट अनफॉर्चुनेट कोरोना की वजह से सारी चीज़ें जो थोड़ी सी आगे पीछे हो गई हैं। And definitely, I'll one day I'll invite you all for this desi bun kebabs and all.
So, bhai, we are waiting for this day.
Absolutely. Are you only inviting Waleed and Jawad, or also your this side and your great side too?
देख, तुम्हें छोड़ के सब आ सकते हैं.
Absolutely, yeah. There goes our friendship of 25 years. Let's move on before we request Shoaib Bhai to sing a song. Let's move on to the Tall Brothers. So. Exactly. So why Tall Brothers? What are you, 7-footers? Are you like NBA stars or something? Why Tall Brothers? And when did you start YouTubing?
So we started back in 2017, I guess. Yeah, and end of 2017. I'm 6. He's 6'3", I guess. So initially we thought we would go with the tall guys, and then he came up with the idea we should go with Tall Bros.
No, I am a big fan of Warner Bros. Production. So
Warner Bros. But to give it a desi tadka, you should have said Tall Bhais, you know, with a gun in hand. You know, I'm also very appreciative of the Tall Brothers. They've been very supportive of my events, my initiatives before. They've been to my first ever Big B meetup at the Torch Hotel that I had in 2018. The first ever Big B meetup. They were there. They had a great time, I suppose.
We had a great time.
We did.
Especially also, with the meeting of all the people over there, wo sare jitne bade bloggers aaye hue the, sabse pehli dafa milna hua tha, to hamare liye bhi thoda acha
hua. Yeah. Of course, I'm a big, 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 huge football fan, so I got to meet Sadun. Mr. Sadun, I've been watching him since I was a kid, so I was really shocked when I saw him, and then I was skeptical, I went to him and I asked him, like, are you that guy from
yeah, well,
that guy is so humble and down to earth, and we exchange messages on Instagram as well.
He's a nice guy, and when I approached him to come for my event, he didn't say no, and he is the brand ambassador of not just Audi and a couple of other brands, but also the World Cup of Qatar, you know. So it was a great honor for him to be.
And Puma Qatar as well.
Puma Qatar as well.
Puma Middle East.
And
absolutely.
He has a few coffee shops as well. So I've been to the Eden one in Pearl. So
Thank you. But you know, he's played Davis Cup for Qatar with Nasser Al Khelaifi, who's the owner and president of PSG.
Yeah,
so he's a big boy in tennis as well. Yeah, this guy.
Tennis. So
he used to play tennis. Yeah, he started his career playing paddle.
Is the new is the new tennis of Qatar now. It's getting
it's a getting mixture of squash and
tennis.
So tell us, when did you start YouTubing, and what are the tips you'd like to give people? You know, any tricks or give us some insights into your YouTubing.
We started YouTubing because we were watching lots of YouTube videos, and one day I was like, "Wali, kuch karna hai aaj." So we didn't have that equipment, and then we saw this guy.
Can't hear you. We are losing sound. Can you hear him?
Yeah.
Can you guys hear us or no?
Yeah, now
better.
Now we can.
Okay. So, and it was 2016. So, we used to watch a lot of vlogs from Pakistan, and also I am a big fan of Irfan Janejo, if you know him. So, one day his video came, and I said, guys, you don't need heavy equipment. You can have a mobile, you can have vlogs. So, Waleed bought, which was the phone, S8.
Yeah,
that time it was the latest phone. Okay, let's do this. So we went to Cornish. I remember that day we were there for like 5 hours, and we were trying to just say hi, guys. We are our channel. So 5 hours, confidence level itna low tha ki koi bhi pass se gudar ke nahi
nahi. Can't hear you, buddy. You're we're losing sound. You're like
we're still losing the sound.
Now it's better when you talk a little slower. I don't know.
Ah, okay.
Maybe I shouldn't ask you for YouTube tips. Let me move to somebody else.
Forget that.
Yeah, let's move over to RJ, Harsha and Vivek. Harsha, I keep forgetting your name. I'm so sorry. Harsha, when did you take up to radio jockeying?
Okay, so it was, what Bosco, I really believe in everything is planned. Because mere saath aisa kuch nahi hai ki bachpan mein ki mere ko bade hokar artist banna hai, aisa kuch bhi nahi tha. It just happened. Agar main radio jockey nahi hoti to shayad main banker hoti, because mera bank exams nikal gaye the. But side by side time pass ke liye maine radio jana shuru kiya tha, and main us cheez ko zyada enjoy karne lagi. And jab tak mere bank ka result aaya, you know, देर हो चुकी थी, because मुझे radio में interest आ गया था, and I was like कि नहीं, अब तो मैं radio ही करूँगी. So it was 2016. So I'm in radio industry since 2016.
Oh wow, wow, lovely, nice, that's beautiful. What about you, Vivek?
I'm still new to the entire radio community. I started in 2018.
You're a natural. You the other day when you interviewed me, you were really lovely. I really liked your demeanor.
Thank you so much, Bosco. So yeah, so I've just started. I have been an RJ since December 2019, and since then I started with a weekend show, and then after I came here, I started hosting the morning show, the morning drive time show here, and yeah, it's just been 5 months here, but it feels amazing, and it's just a lovely journey, because radio doesn't actually, you don't go to radio; radio happens to you, and that's how it's all.
True.
Yeah.
So where were you? That's fantastic. Where were you radioing before coming to Qatar, if you can answer?
I was in Bangalore. I was in Bangalore for 2.5 years. And I started off as a producer, and then I became a weekend show jock. And now that I'm doing it full time. So yeah, it's something that I wanted to do at some point of time. And it just happened. And it happened for good. And especially when starting off here in Qatar, it just feels amazing.
True. And fantastic. You come to Doha, yeah, and hot shot that you are. You get a prime time. Fantastic.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
That's for sure.
Yeah, lovely. And since you're the newest guy in Qatar in this group, I mean, you know, 5 months in Qatar, we are completing maybe even 50 years, closer to 50 years in Qatar. Yeah. So how do you like Qatar? Give us your 5 months.
Okay, the 5 months have been great. Like, especially, I just love the fact that there are so many nationalities here. You get to learn from different people. You get to meet a lot of people that you don't really meet. So, of course, in India, you meet people from different states. But when you are here, you meet from different nationalities, different languages. And so, yeah, it kind of feels like home, because there are a lot of expats here, especially Indians and Pakistanis. But apart from that, also like meeting different nationalities is something that I look forward to. Of course, a new country to be, and this is my first time coming out of India.
So oh, wow.
That experience entirely is also quite nice. Right. And also me like just like learning radio and everything. So all of it has come together, and these 5 months have been just amazing. Exploring Qatar, meeting different people from different nationalities. So yeah, it's quite fun.
Yeah, it's lovely. I've been just snooping on your Instagram page, and you're really soaking it up here in Doha. That's really nice.
Thank you so much.
I wish you all the very best here in Doha. Let's crank it up a bit and let's move to Shoaib. Let's get some vocal cords moving here. So what happens is
today.
Yeah, so what's happened is today, Waleed and Jawad, since they have so much of respect for Shoaib Bhai, they would like to be background singers for him. So
when did that happen?
हाँ वलीद बिल्कुल अच्छा गा सकता है मुझे पता
है. हाँ चलो. So let's start with Shoaib Bhai, please. It's on dial request. Okay, this is the RJ show on the drive time show on Big B Radio.
Shoaib Bhai, full support.
सपोर्ट यहाँ से चलो
आप लोगों को ठीक है. इस वक्त मुझे जो आया हुआ मैं वो सुनाता हूँ आपको. इस सॉन्ग का तेरे लिए है मेरा दिल फ्रॉम वाटर साइंस. कुछ इस तरह के तेरे लिए है मेरा दिल मेरी जान होते हैं तो हो फासले दरमियां तेरे लिए है मेरा दिल मेरी जान आएगी एक बार हो गई जो बाहर मैं इसी राह में रुकूंगा खुद से वादा है ये हाँ इरादा है ये तू सुने ना सुने मैं कहूंगा हो तेरे लिए है मेरा दिल मेरी जान. चलो जी इतना ही काफी है.
वाह 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 Shoaib Bhai, you know all these pop songs and you know Bollywood songs and everything, but I would like to hear a little later on in the show, I would like to hear a song from your tribe, from your what do you call it, you know, your
Azadi song.
Yeah, Azadi chhod yaar. Okay, Azadi chhod, but yes. I would like to hear a song. If you've written a song or a folk song,
inshallah,
I would love to hear that. Moving on to our next couple of questions, before I move into the one where you get to host swap the program, which is pretty exciting, I'd like to ask Tall Brothers a few questions, and I'll move to RJ, Vivek, and Harsha. Yeah. So, with all due respect to Indians and Pakistanis, your favorite Indian singer and actor, Tall Brothers?
Arijit Singh.
Arijit,
yeah.
All the
Arijit,
way.
Yeah, Arijit.
You all don't have to give the same answers, okay?
मैंने
Arijit ले लिया.
Udit Narayan.
Udit Narayan. Okay. Your favorite
actor, Akshay Kumar.
Actor
Akshay Kumar.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Cool. Yeah. Who's that?
Paresh Rawal.
Oh yeah. Nice.
Very nice. Good choice.
Yeah. Your favorite Indian sportsman?
Sachin.
Dhoni.
Okay. Wow. Yeah. Old school. Huh? Old school and nearly old school. Okay.
Yeah.
Your favorite Indian dish? Food?
Rajma.
अरे वाह आई लव राजमा.
मैं रिसर्च की भी अपनी.
आई एम सरप्राइज यू आर पाकिस्तानी राइट यू ईट मीट.
या बट वी हैव स्पेंड अ लॉन्ग टाइम हियर इन दोहा.
फैंटास्टिक. व्हाट अबाउट यू वलीद. बॉस आई थिंक यू आर फ्रॉम बॉम्बे बड़ी यू आर नॉट फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान. ओके नाउ मूविंग ऑन टू द गाय फ्रॉम बैंगलोर एंड ग्वालियर. And the girl from Gwalior, your favorite Pakistani singer and artist?
बहुत सारे, राहत फतेह अली खान, आतिफ असलम, ओ माय गॉड, नुसरत फतेह अली खान साहब, मतलब किसके बारे में हम ना कहें.
एंड ऑल्सो सज्जाद अली मुझे बहुत पसंद आते हैं.
आज मैंने अपने शो में पाकिस्तानी सिंगर्स की ही बात करी है कि जिन्होंने बॉलीवुड में इतने कमाल के गाने दिए.
अली सेठी.
No, but I asked you for Indian, buddy. I'm asking the Pakistanis Indian. You don't have, okay. And your favorite Pakistani dish?
I'm vegetarian, so I really don't know about Dal chawal. Pakistani dish. Dal chawal. But yeah, I think that Pakistan mein jalebi bahut khate, but wo India mein bhi khate. I love jalebi.
Jalebi, yeah, okay. What about you?
I haven't tried any, so aap logo khilana padega mujhe. Yes. Yeah.
Oh, very smart. Smart answer. The Bangalore boy has got tadka. Your favorite Pakistani sportsman?
Hamare jija ji, Sania Mirza ke husband.
I'm wondering
what hai nahi hota abhi tak khel raha
hai. Hamare jija ji hai wahan par yaar.
Shoaib Akhtar.
Okay, wow. Nobody no, yeah. I would go with Wasim Akram, but I'm old school.
Yeah. Yeah,
my favorite. In fact, Shoaib reminds me of Wasim bhai. So Shoaib, what about you? You have any favorite Indian, since you're a foodie, what your favorite Indian food?
Yeah, dish in India. Bahut sare foods hain. Agar main kahun ke chole bature khana hai mujhe. Aur mujhe jo hai, hum golgappe kehte hain, aap log kya kehte hain ise?
Oh yes.
Pani puri.
Golgappe Delhi mein bolte hain.
Pani puri. There are different names too.
Bhi batashe ke liye bolo.
Oh, Rogan Josh. Aaye hai hai.
Oh wow.
Ye yaar tum mujhe.
Oh yeah, wo foodie ko aap aise puchenge to fir unke liye difficult ho jayega
choose karna. What about your favorite Indian singer, Shoaib bhai, an actor?
Bahut sare hain. You know, India mein mashallah bahut talent hai. और मुझे उदित नारायण पसंद है. ठीक है. मुझे के पसंद है. सिल्क रोड के जो सिंगर थे. डूबा डूबा रहता हूँ. क्या बात है इनकी यार.
Oh, lovely. And sportsman, you used to play football with us, Shoaib, remember? Yeah, 15, 20 years back. Yeah. So who's your favorite Indian sportsman?
Rahul Dravid.
Fantastic. The wall, very good, great. I love that. And how did you celebrate Independence Day today? I know you had a very busy day cutting cakes all over town. Again, you didn't invite me close by, but that's okay. How did you spend it today?
It was a very hectic day today. Subah ek event thi. Abhi shaam ko unhone dekha bhi, mujhe kehte yaar live aana, tum matar mein ho, tumne live aana. Jawad has sent a message and all. Teen events hain. Aaj teesra event hai, main yahan pahuncha hoon.
Fantastic. Yeah. And how is it living in Qatar? You know, you're practically Qatari, but of course with
Inshallah.
Inshallah, yeah.
Yeah, upon border fear, aapko pata hai yahan pe bahut acha lagta hai. Hum iski mitti se hame mohabbat hai. Yahan ke culture hamare culture se milta hai. Bahut sari cheeze common hai. And I speak Arabic also. Kefale ke jawad.
Yeah.
Hame bhi aati hai, alhamdulillah.
That's the only place where he's beaten me. Because I told my Qatari friends, they're asking me, you're living here for 40 years and you don't speak Arabic. Shame on you. Don't tell anybody you are here for 40 years. I said, if I spoke Arabic, I would be in the Shura Council, I told them. They said, yeah.
Oh, wow.
They said, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, lovely. This is really getting interesting. Guys, let's move on to the next part of the program here, where you get a chance to be the host of this show. Yeah. So I know it's not a big deal for the radio jockeys because they go on air. But so what happens is every one of you gets a chance to ask the other person a question. Yeah. All I say is be kind. Yeah. That's all. Yeah. So let's start with the tall brothers. I like their.
सबसे पहले हम लोग क्यों आते हैं बारी?
अरे यार बच्चे लोग यार यार young kids.
No, I have an interesting question. Maybe Harsha, did you remember like when we went out for a dinner on RJ Simran's birthday?
Oh yeah, I remember. मेरी माँ ने मुझे बादाम खिलाए बहुत सारी.
Had such a great time. So I was just thinking, it was like a couple of years back when since you have a new addition to your team, we should definitely have a dinner. So when do you think we can go, all of us, we can go out and have a dinner and have a lovely night?
Okay, main thoda sa samjhi nahi. What did he say?
He's like, when can we have like go out and have dinner?
Okay. So you he's asking my experience?
No, he's asking ki when can we go next?
Oh, okay. So I.
ये पूछ रहे हैं आप हमें दोबारा खाना खिला रहे हैं?
Any time? You say.
Direct to the point.
Yaar,
we will catch up soon for sure.
Walid, is this only for them or you're because I, as a big-hearted person that I am, I would like to say that I would like to have dinner with all of y'all, the whole independence, the 60th milestone episode. This is my 60th episode and I would like to have
we should be celebrating this.
Yeah, so let's have let's have some deals up. Yes, yeah. Absolutely. Some golgappe, maybe later next week or sometime. You know,
sure, I'm down.
So,
and then we will have a golgappe competition. Ki kaun zyada kha payega sabse zyada?
Walid.
No.
Hey, wow. Yeah, let's do that. I love that too. Yeah. So, Walid, Jawad, your question to the. I mean, sorry, Walid, you only have a question Walid. For her. You have a question for everybody.
शुएब भाई, मेरा सवाल आपसे ये है कि आप नेक्स्ट टाइम हमें अपने जैम पे कब इनवाइट करेंगे कि जब आप लोग ग्रेस कर रहे होते हैं ताकि हम भी थोड़ा रॉ म्यूजिक एंजॉय कर सकें।
हाँ, यार दिल खुश कर दिया। Actually, we had a break corona यार, and hopefully mid of September.
Yeah.
Timing हमारी नहीं मैच कर रहे हैं, ना गिटारिस्ट के, ना बेसिस के, ना कीबोर्ड के। So mid, inshallah mid September.
Well, that's a very good question, but you're opening like you're giving the cat out of the bag, because I would like to have a show in Qatar like the olden days when we were schooling in Qatar. There were rock shows, Pakistani, Indian rock shows in Doha. Yes. I would like to ignite that again, you know, resurrect it with Olive Radio. We'd love to have a Pakistan Indo Park rock show in Qatar. I want to announce it here and show him. You know, we got some bands coming up. We can do that. What do you think, Radio Olive?
We are always up for all these events, like
and
anything
I'm sure
that's musical.
That's gonna be fantastic.
Yes.
Yeah, and next year would be a lovely year to showcase that talent, because it's the year of the World Cup in Qatar. You know.
Yes.
Yeah.
It'd be good. Yeah. So I think Walid, you had enough of your questions, or would you like to have? You would like to ask Vivek a question and me, or you're done?
No, I want to ask you a question.
I want to ask.
No. Wait.
Go. मेरा बॉस को सर बिग बी जो हमारे होस्ट हैं उनसे ये जो नेक्स्ट मीटअप है आपका ये कब होना है क्योंकि आई रियली मिस योर मीटअप मैं हम लोग जब भी आए हम लोग एंजॉय किया है और
कैन हियर यू बडी
कैन हियर यू जवाब
मेरी आवाज में मसला आता
था
ये सबको समझ आया सवाल किसी ने नहीं सुना
इज आस्किंग अबाउट द नेक्स्ट बिग बी मीटअप
या Well, yeah, thank you for the question. Very good. So you can be a spokesman, yeah? You can be a spokesperson. Yeah. So my next physical Big B meetup, inshallah, I would like to have it in October. And it will be on sustainability, istidama, which is one of the four pillars of Big B meetup. I have four strong pillars of Big B meetup. One is istidama, one is artists. The other is this ability, you know, promoting people who are differently abled. And then the fourth is sports and wellness. You've been to at least two of them, Tall Brothers.
Yes. Yes.
And you've been to one of my photo exhibitions where you did a lovely YouTube. I think you
blog.
Put me on your YouTube.
Yeah, blog.
It was very nice. And I got a lot of my Pakistani friends who tuned in and said, hey, you were on their show. I said, yeah. I thought they were nobody, but well, some people follow them. Wow. No, just kidding. Yeah, that was very nice. But thank you. Yeah, so my next event, hopefully, if we don't have another Delta variant coming here, is in October. October, end of October, it's the Qatar Sustainability Week. I usually have my sustainability event during that week. And I would love for you all to attend and promote it, yeah? Because we need sustainability in our lives. Recently, the United Nations put up a code red on the heat wave, you know? Yes. So we have to really reduce and recycle. So thank you for that question. Let's move on to the RJs. How about you guys? Would you like to have ask questions to? I mean, I'm sure you'd like to have some questions answered. Shoot.
I have one. Tell us something about Pakistan that we Indians do not know, or yeah. Maybe we have like a misconception about Pakistan or Pakistanis.
That is secret information, buddy.
We have Bombay chapati.
Bombay chapati?
Yes. In
you have it in Pakistan?
Yeah.
So
wow.
Cool.
Oh, wow. That's nice.
And we have Delhi Bakery in Pakistan. Delhi Bakery in Pakistan.
We have Karachi biscuits.
Yeah, we have
Karachi biscuits. Yeah, I love Karachi wale biscuits, that bakery. Yeah.
Wow, this is nice. This is fun. Fantastic.
Yeah.
And Shoaib, what about you? You have any questions? I'm sure you have some questions. I'd love you to ask us some questions.
मैं टॉल ब्रदर से पूछना चाहूँगा कि यार इतनी एनर्जी कहाँ से लेके आते हो, एक एक डिवाइस पे इतनी सारी बात करते रहते हो आप लोग.
गुड क्वेश्चन.
नहीं लड़के
नहीं
डिवाइस यार
की बात कर रहा हूँ मैं आपके. मैं देखता हूँ यूट्यूब पे आप पहले करते थे हर
दो डिवाइसेस ऑन
यूर टॉकिंग अबाउट आवर टेक चैनल. सर टू बी ऑनेस्ट हम लोग बहुत तड़ले करते हैं, मतलब लोगों के पास जाके बोलते प्लीज हमें ये डिवाइस दे.
That's very humble of you guys. Please don't say that again. It's good to be humble. That's very nice.
So it comes with time.
Right? It comes with time. We just visit like energy bhi hum log ke paas aa jati. Once you get friendly, you know, with the camera, to energy bhi aa jati hai. And then when you have, you know, people around you who knows you, so aap log bas jaake jaise Samsung hai, Techno Blue, wahan pe hum log gaye the, unhon humne unse thode bola ki hum log videos wagera karte hain, so if you guys can help us in growing our channel and all, so people here in Qatar, they really support us and they were like, nice, you guys are doing something, so why not, we will help you. To unhone hum log ki kafi madad ki hai, but corona aa gaya to uske baad jo hai na wo thodi device se wo hum log
corona hai. Corona has really made us all Rona. That's but Corona has given me virtual Big B meetup.
And so, yeah, that's really good.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I'm so proud of that actually, guys. Since you all know so much, you all love Bollywood, and you know, you all say so many things about, you know, so much of talent. I have a quick impromptu quiz for the three Pakistani friends of mine here. So today is the birthday of two Indian film aficionados. Let's say an actor and a singer, yeah. Songwriter. Do you know who? No, I'm not asking you all. Please, because I will also be very original here. I've taken it off your Insta.
Yeah. So
guys, don't go. Yeah. I know, it's okay. Let them cheat. These guys like to cheat, so it's okay.
Mobile.
Okay, no worries. I didn't know the answer. I'm a Bollywood fan. I'm Big B, smaller than that Big B, but Big B in Qatar.
You are Big Bollywood, Bosco. You are Big Bollywood.
Big Bollywood. Yeah. So it's Sunidhi Chauhan and Johnny Lever.
Yeah.
Wow. Johnny Lever.
Yeah.
So
now what I'd like you all to do is, can you all mimic or enact a Johnny Lever dialogue, Tall Brothers? And Shoaib bhai, if you can sing a few lines of any Sunidhi Chauhan song. Hey, what do you think, RJ Vijay? Nice one?
Lines.
You can pick up.
If you all cannot answer, you all can phone a friend or just dial the RJs. They will help you. I'm sure they know the answers.
There you go, Sajano.
Yes.
Agla person ye hai.
Yeah, good one. Yeah, exactly. Guys, I'm waiting. your time started long ago.
तो कोल्हापुर में जाके सुखाना, इधर सुखाने का नहीं.
Oh, good one, good one, good one.
Good, yeah. Lovely.
Nice. Impressed, yeah. Waleed, very good. What about you, Shoaib bhai?
Yeah. सुनील चौहान के कुछ गाने याद है मुझे अभी, इस टाइम मैंने भी गुनगुनाए, मुझे कोई और गाना गा लेता हूँ मैं.
ठीक है, चलो, no worries. Let's
मुझे अगर आप कुछ है उनका ऐसे करता हूँ मैं थोड़ा सा गुनगुनाता हूँ धीरे धीरे आप लोग के लिए. ठीक है,
ठीक है.
धीरे धीरे से मेरी जिंदगी में आना, धीरे धीरे से दिल को चुराना. तुमसे प्यार हमें है कितना जाने जाना, तुमसे मिलके तुमको है बताना. हो गया, इतना ही.
Lovely, lovely, lovely. Two more songs, okay? Before we close shop, we need two more songs, and the request will be from the RJs. Yeah, usually we ask them to give. Usually we tell them to, you know, we request them to play a song for us. So, the next thing for the RJs here is, could you all do your, you know, your intro? What you all do on air? The demo? Can you all do a demo for us?
ये देखने के लिए interesting है.
Yeah, let's do that.
I'm excited, and now you can see.
Yeah, exactly. You know, when you're on audio, you can be, you know, having a monkey cap on your head, and you can do, you know, Yeah. Yo, Bindas, Radio Olive, tune in and shut it. So, let's start with RJ. No, with the lady, with Harsha. Harsha.
My introduction.
3 years. 3 years in Qatar. You
more
should.
Than 3 years, yeah. So my introduction is like, ye change hota rehta hai. So main kaise bhi, but yes, I can start.
Yeah.
So yeah. You want मेरे शो का या कैसे भी चलेगा?
हाँ यार.
Okay.
Bindas, कुछ भी.
मेरा शो 2 बजे शुरू होता है. अर्ज किया है इसी बात पर. घड़ी की सुई जब 2 बजाती है, घड़ी की सुई जब 2 बजाती है और आपके चेहरे पर ये जो मुस्कान आती है, हाय हाय, मेरा तो दिल ही ले जाती है. गुड आफ्टरनून, हैवी आफ्टरनून, लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, व्हाट्सअप की हालचाल, कैसे हैं सभी को मेरा दिल से सलाम, क्योंकि ये है दिल से बॉलीवुड. 4 घंटे आपके हमारे बहुत सारी बातें और बॉलीवुड की, और कोई गाना अगर आपको सुनना है तो बिल्कुल बेझिझक आप बता सकते हैं. अटेंडेंस लगा दें 3311063 पर. यहाँ पर आ गई आपकी यारा जिसका नाम है हर्षा Bindas, and whatever it, you know what, we don't plan.
Now for the guy who's clapping, RJ.
Now I'm already feeling the complex here, but yeah. So I of course don't.
Already,
yeah. I don't start off with a shayari. I'm not that great at it, but she is good at that. But I started very simply, and for me, my main focus is always about the energy. So I thought of key, good wala morning. Welcome back up on Radio Olive 106.3 FM. It's a brand new day, brand new week, and aaj hum celebrate kar rahe hain Pakistan ka Independence Day, and it's just going amazingly well. And we have lined up a lot of Pakistani songs for you. All you got to do is just tune in till 10 o'clock, and I'll be there with you with some amazing gaane. To abhi enjoy kijiye, milte hain aapse thode der ke baad. Tab tak take care of yourself and Jio Bindas
Bye. Indeed, wow. Now, Shoaib bhai, let's pretend you're the RJ on Olive Radio, yeah?
अरे नहीं भाई, लोग करने के बाद.
Bindas, yeah, चलो, come on, Jio Bindas, that's our tagline also today. Just do it. So just, you know, in Urdu or, you know.
In Urdu, हाँ.
चलो, yeah.
देवियों सजनों, मैं शोएब आज आपके लिए लेके आया हूँ मैं. बिंदास शो, और आप लोग ट्यून अप कर रहे हैं मेरे साथ और साथ रहे हैं, और मैं आपको सुनाऊंगा बहुत सारे गाने किशोर दा के, अमित के, और बस इतना ही है.
Very nice.
आपका अगर आप जब भी टाइम दें तो इन दिल से बॉलीवुड इन माय शो मैं आपका इंटरव्यू लेना चाहूंगी. यू नो आप इतना अच्छा गाते हैं, सो आपकी जर्नी एंड ऑल.
एब्सोल्युटली, आई एम सो हैप्पी. This is what I want. I've accomplished what I wanted.
Bye.
Thank you so much. Great. Now if the audio is fine with the tall brothers, maybe they can do the same thing. Guys, pretend you're on.
They are doing well. Ye Radio Olive aakar bhi inhone video banaya hai.
Yeah. Chalo. Pretend you're radio jockeys.
No. You're to bolne mein sabse acha hai na. Aur meri awaaz ja nahi rahi.
Nahi jayegi, tu try kar.
Okay, tall bros ke liye thoda twist karte hain.
चलो ठीक है
अब ये टॉल ब्रोज है, फनी है, सो इनको अपनी तरह नहीं, ये रेडियो ऑलिव को भी सुनते हैं, तो एक विवेक है एक हर्षा है, चलो शो शुरू करो.
हां लवली नाइस वन.
चलो
ओके सो हर्षा आपके शो कितने बजे आता है? 2 बजे राइट?
हां 2 बजे आता है.
2 बजे तो ये सो रहा होता है.
ये काम हमारे दोस्त साथ का है, जो है नहीं.
I would just like to add कान खोल कर सुन ले. Yeah. RJs, any advice for up and coming radio jockeys, you know, young kids who would like to be RJs, what would you tell them? Yeah. Don't go for your bank exams.
Be yourself. You know, सबकी अपनी अपनी personalities होती हैं. So कभी भी, you know, never try to be someone, become someone else. Be yourself. अगर आप goof up भी करें, it's your personality, you know.
Fantastic, yeah, very
well. जो आपकी personality है, अगर आप listeners को भी वही दिखाओगे, तो वो ज़्यादा connect कर पाएंगे आपसे. That's what I feel.
Yeah. What about you, Vivek?
So the biggest misconception about radio jockeys is that you need like a great voice to be. It used to be at some point of time, now it's not. So the first thing is, yeah, just like she said, just be yourself, just talk the way you usually do.
But you have to be spontaneous.
Yeah, so of course,
yeah.
You need to make sentences well, but it's just more about your tonality and the clarity of your voice. And mostly it's about your own personality and how you can engage with your audience and just be natural self, and people will love you for the way you are. So you just have to be yourself.
True.
And one more thing I want to add on, because har koi jo bhi radio jockey banna chahte hai to unke zehen mein ek sawal rehta hai ki hame kya iske liye padhai karni padegi, aisa hai ki hame koi course karna padega, aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. Matlab main jitne radio jockeys ko janti hu jo hum saath mein bhi hain, पढ़ाई ऑब्वियसली दैट इज इम्पोर्टेंट, पर ऐसा नहीं है कि आपने वही कोर्स किया है तभी आप रेडियो जॉब.
और ये भी नहीं कि आप बन भी जाओगे अगर आपने कोर्स किया है.
आई थिंक यू आर बोर्न अ रेडियो जॉकी. इट्स योर जर्नी.
मेबी इट्स ऑल डेस्टिनी.
या
बट आल्सो अबाउट इट्स सो द बेस्ट एंड द इजीएस्ट वे इज टू जस्ट गो एट अ रेडियो स्टेशन, बी एन इंटर्न, लर्न थ्रू इंटर्नशिप एंड सी इफ यू रियली वांट टू डू इट, एंड इफ दिस इज समथिंग दैट यू कैन डू इट. Yeah, then go for it. Otherwise, you have other options as
well. Talking of radio voice, Harsha, were you the person who interviewed me the first time on the radio? And somebody had told me, I mean, I don't know if it was you, and say you have a radio voice. Maybe not you. Yeah.
But I don't know. मैंने शायद आपका interview लिया है, because मैंने आपके events attend किया, especially
of
the one. Yeah. But yeah, you have a wonderful voice, Bosco, and you are very. I feel very you're very energetic, and it's really one good thing about you, and you're entertaining. That's what I feel, because you have that Mumbai style wala bolne ka dhasu and all. I
dhasu, wow, I'm hearing that for a long time.
I told this word, oh, kita dhasu hai, so you were like, oh, are you from Mumbai?
Oh, yeah, I remember that, yeah, coming from my event, yeah, fantastic. So since it's nearly a closed shop for the Independence Day of Pakistan, what are the plans for India's independence? What are you guys doing for tomorrow?
Okay, huh? So hum teaser dete hain. Uske liye aapko Radio Olive ke Facebook par humse connect hona padega. And kal ek jamming session hai jo aapko wahan par milega. उसके अलावा रेडियो पर ऑब्वियसली, जैसे हमने आज पाकिस्तान का इंडिपेंडेंस डे सेलिब्रेट किया है, पाकिस्तान के बारे में बात करी, आर्टिस्ट के बारे में बात करी, वैसे ही हम कल इंडिया का इंडिपेंडेंस डे जो है सेलिब्रेट करेंगे. पेट्रियोटिक सॉन्ग्स जो है आप कल सुनेंगे,
एंड आल्सो जैमिंग सेशन में यू गेट टू हियर, लाइक पेट्रियोटिक सॉन्ग्स जो हम लोग usually gaate the famous ones which we are very close to. So you can
hear
us, and it's all the artists singing that. That is the
very thing. Well said. You know, can I ask? Can I request y'all to sing a patriotic song? One, in fact, my most favorite patriotic song, and I put that as a request when I was on the radio with y'all 2-3 years ago. Meri Desh Ki Dharti. I always love that track. That's my favorite track. It's a 1947 picture movie. I think it was Ashok Kumar, or you know, he just passed away a couple of like last month.
Okay.
Kishore Dilip Kumar. Meri Desh Ki Dharti. Would you all be able to sing it, and then Shoaib? I'm sure you can add to it.
I think Vivek and Shoaib can sing. If I sing, you know, gaungi, to aapka ye jo meetup hai sab kharab ho jayega. I don't want to spoil it.
Okay, because I think Vivek can sing too.
Vivek can sing.
But the thing is, I don't remember the lyrics. मेरे सिर्फ एक ही दो lines पता हैं, so I'm.
Yeah, it's
नहीं आते. मेरे देश की
मिट्टी
सोना उगले. मेरी देश की
धरती सोना उगले
मोती. वो मेरी देश की धरती. Meri desh ki dharti sona ugle 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 moti. Meri desh ki dharti.
My
Arabic.
I
love that song.
You can sing, man.
I can. Why not?
Why to singer bhi nikle sir?
Par uske mein bade.
I've been practicing, yaar. Come on, I'm not. I love that track.
60th episode ke liye full prep for.
No, it gives me goosebumps. That movie is etched in my memory. It's just a fantastic movie, and it showcases so much of love. And that's what I want to showcase on my show. That's why I have Shoaib Bhai. I'm only upset with Shoaib Bhai for one thing, because as he said in the beginning, since last year I've been after him to come on the show. He was not too sure, because he's such a wonderful exponent of Pakistan-India love in Qatar to show, you know, and it's so nice. And I'm so happy that Harsha is going to host him, and you're not going to host him once. You're going to host him more than once, because he's got so much to offer. You know, this guy is amazing.
Oh, lovely.
And once Corona is over, hopefully his whole band will play for Olive Radio. You know.
Yeah. And next year we're gonna do that Indo Park.
Absolutely, Indo Park, Indo Park in Bida Park. absolutely. Yeah. So
good one-liners.
Yeah, thank you so much. Yeah. Shoaib Bhai, what about another quick song? You know, maybe a couple of lines. We have
Baluchi from my
language. Yes, please. Baluchi would be nice. Yeah.
Lela o Lela. Okay. This song Abdul ne saath dena, theek hai? Lela o Lela kehna aapko.
Okay.
Aur aap log bhi keh sakte hain, theek hai?
Okay.
Lela o Lela betar bara salam jaziye Lela jaziye Layla mijaziye, you have to say mijaziye.
Layla,
Layla, better baran. Layla mijaziye, Layla,
Layla.
To shudo dir ko zairamana, kur ko zairamana, kur ko mijaziye, Layla, mijaziye, Layla.
Fantastic. It's so important to showcase our roots, you know, and our folk songs, because we are losing our roots, because I feel with all the new tech, with all the new tech from Tall Brothers and all these you know, the new things coming along, we should never forget our roots. And thank you, Shoaib Bhai, for that lovely Baloch song. It was lovely. We are nearly come to the end of our program. I always end with a message of love and peace from all my from my guests. So, but what I'll do is I'll take a message of love and peace from all four of y'all, can't count anymore, five of y'all, and then we'll end with Shoaib by singing a song. What do you think?
Yeah, perfect. Sounds perfect.
Yeah. Would you all like to say anything before we get our messages out? Anybody wants to say anything? Any shout outs to any friends? Yeah.
Thank you for everyone who is commenting over here.
Yeah.
And big shout out to our friends and comedians. Saad Ahmed Khan.
Yes, Saad Ahmed Khan. I just want to say Saad.
As well as Ushera, Abdullah.
Abdullah Javed.
Who are here for us.
Yeah, he's an excellent figure.
So, oh, wow. Yeah,
shout out to those guys.
I just want
to
say, Saad Bhai, I'm so sorry I forgot about you. If I remember you earlier, I would not host Tall Brothers. They left us. They've gone. Wow. What happened here? Good God. Anyway, they'll return. They will return. So, guys, your message of love and peace. First with Vivek, and then we'll move to Harsha, and then we'll go to Shohib.
So, I just want to say we have immense respect for our neighbors, and we love each and every one, and all the cultures and diversity that you bring into India as well. And so, yeah, we have equal love. It's just peace and love, and wishing you once again a very happy Independence Day.
Yeah, so मैं भी यही कहूँगी जितने भी लोगों ने यहाँ पे हमें कनेक्ट किया थैंक यू सो मच यू नो मैसेजेस किए हैं उसके लिए थैंक यू सो मच एंड वी आर फ्रॉम इंडिया बट इट डजंट मीन कि यू नो वी डोंट लाइक पाकिस्तान ये सब कुछ भी नहीं है वी जस्ट लव यू नो एवरी वन यू नो सब कुछ ह्यूमन पे होता है इफ यू आर अ गुड ह्यूमन सो बस यही कहूँगी कि स्टे हैप्पी एंड स्प्रेड हैप्पीनेस एंड ऑलवेज बी काइंड एंड नेवर जज कि ये यहाँ से है वहाँ से या कहीं से भी है
Yeah, very well said. Very well said. Shoaib bhai, your message of love and peace.
Perfect.
Okay, fantastic. Yeah. Wait, hang on. Let me. These boys are coming back again. This is really cool. I like that. They'll be back with us. Bhai, tall brothers, you took me seriously. Yeah. What happened? Chalo, now you're come on the Indian side. You're come on the Indian side now. Fantastic.
Wow.
Lovely.
जैसे हमारे आरजेस ने कहा वी हैव लव फॉर आवर इंडियन फेलोज हम यहाँ पे रहते हैं तो हमें यहाँ एक्सपीरियंस होता है
फील भी नहीं होता
हाँ कि मतलब जो मीडिया में जो वहाँ चलता है इट्स कम्प्लीटली ऑपोजिट टू दैट We have many Indian friends और जिनसे भी हम यहाँ मिले हैं
यहाँ पे मैं ये कह सकता हूँ कि जितना सपोर्ट और प्यार
मिला है
तो सॉरी मैं इसका सोच भी नहीं सकता था कि हमें इतना प्यार मिलेगा तो आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू यू गाइस आपने हमें इतना प्यार किया है और जो ये है उसका मतलब टोटल अपोजिट हम लोग को फील हुआ है यहाँ पे I'm really happy that I have finally, you know, meet you guys. और आगे भी इंशाल्लाह ऐसे ही रहे जितने भी मसले हैं आगे
कुछ ऐसा ना हो कि कुछ मसला हो बस प्यार हो और उसके अलावा कुछ ना हो
पहली बार ऐसा हुआ था कि मेरा डिफरेंट नेशनैलिटी से या फिर पाकिस्तानियों से यू नो वो हमारे लिसनर्स हैं बट जितना प्यार हमें इंडिया से मिलता है यू नो वॉट उतना ही हमें पाकिस्तान से भी मिलता है जितने भी पाकिस्तानी हैं वो इतना प्यार करते हैं जो हमारे लिसनर्स हैं उन्होंने कभी हमें ऐसे नहीं लगने दिया दैट वी आर फ्रॉम इंडिया एंड दैट्स यू नो लाइक
इनफैक्ट आई वुड से मोर फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान बिकॉज़ आई बीन लिसनिंग टू द रेडियो स्टेशन एंड सो मेनी उर्दू स्पीकिंग पाकिस्तानीज
ट्यून
इन एंड दे यू नो दे गिव शाउट आउट्स एंड दे वांट टू यू नो दे विल से दे वांट टू हियर सम सॉन्ग्स इट्स सो सो नाइस I just talking of Pakistan. I don't know why, but I remember. I just want to ask you, Harsha.
Yeah.
You're from a beautiful city. A beautiful place called Gwalior. I have not been there. It's a shame. I've been all across the world in a couple of places, but I haven't really toured all over India. I used to study in Rajasthan, but I haven't really.
Yeah. I have done my studies from Rajasthan.
Oh wow! I was in Mount Abu.
Oh no! I was in Jaipur. You know.
Okay, close by. Not very
far. Yeah, close by.
So Gwalior, can you tell us something about Gwalior? It's a very historic city.
Yeah, that's a historical place. And Jhansi ke Rani ke baare mein agar aapne suna hai.
Yeah.
So yes, isiliye wo bahut zyada famous hai. Wahan jo forts wagera hain. And agar music ki baat kare to Tansen ki nagri kehte hain. Because musician Tansen, he was from Gwalior.
Okay, Tansen,
It's a beautiful place and aap sabko aana chahiye visit karne ke liye. Tall bros, Shohit sir, everyone.
Yeah, PCR test karke please. PCR test karke. So let's move to Shoaib bhai and he's got a couple of minutes. We're going to listen to, you know, if you want, you can mix about, you can, you don't have to just play one song, a couple of them, but not the whole song, maybe a little bit of here and there. We'd like to have a little mixtape from Shoaib, please. And that'll be the end of the show.
सबसे पहले मैं सबका शुक्रगुजार हूँ और स्पेशली आपका बॉस को, एक साल से मैं आपको टाइम नहीं दे रहा हूँ, मैं तो सोच रहा मेरी पता है जैसी कर दोगे आप शो पे, लेकिन चले बहुत अच्छा पैगाम वही है जो सबने दिया है कि ये पैगाम है अमन का, दोस्ती और मोहब्बत का, तो उसको गुनगुना के सुनाता हूँ। जो जैसे ये रेडी जो कि बोलते हैं बहुत प्यार प्यार से, बहुत अच्छे से, तो हम कहते हैं कि ये पैगाम है अमन का, दोस्ती और मोहब्बत का, ये पैगाम है, ये पैगाम है, यारो यही दोस्ती है, किस्मत से जो मिली है, सब संग चले, सब रंग चले, चलते रहे हम सदा, यारो यही दोस्ती है, किस्मत से जो मिली है, सब संग चले, सब रंग चले, चलते रहे हम सदा, छूटे ना कभी साथ ये, छूटे ना कभी हाथ ये, अपनी तो है यही दुआ। चले जी, एक इसी मैसेज के साथ बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया आप सब तमाम दोस्तों का जिन्होंने सुनाई।
Thank you so much, guys. It was a pleasure and honor, and I'm feeling really elated that I have accomplished something today to showcase Indo Park love. Thank you, Harsha. Thank you, Vivek. Thank you, Waleed, Jawad, Tall Brothers, and Shoaib Bhai.
Thank you, Bosco. Thank you so much for calling us.
And thank you for the viewers, beautiful viewers, lovely messages. God bless you all. Happy Independence Day, Pakistan and India. And guys, we have to catch up. You all are on my 60th episode.
World Cup competition.
Absolutely. Goal gap. Yeah, let's do that. You know what? We'll get a. We should find a restaurant that will take care of our Gol Gappe bill, okay? And do this. Then we can have a competition. Then I might win. Okay, guys. Take care.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for having us.
And Shabba Kher. Now I can say that.
Shabba Kher.
You want to sing that song, Raat Baki? No. Okay. Yalla, take care.
Take care.
Okay, bye.